All right, to really quickly go over the painting process, I started with a sketch and then ended up by putting in the first layer of paint. I then went back and redefined all the spaces inside of the body, the shape, and figuring out the lighting. Then I added a thick layer of yellow on top of that red. You still can see the red through a little bit, so that's nice. Then I ended up by adding some shadows to the jacket and a little bit of redefining. So that's it. Thanks. Bye.